This is fielded inside the five. Oh, he's taken down here by his face mask by the looks of it. And a penalty flag is going to give a much better starting position. So that flag will cost him 15.
And it doesn't matter anymore how you get the face mask. Any part of it, that's going to be 15 yards.
The face mask moves him all the way out past the 40 now for first down. A nice looking play to start the drive down the middle and complete. And he is brought down, but not before reaching the 30. A really good pickup of 28 yards. So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100 yards receiving now.
And isn't 100 the magic number for a really good game for a receiver? So he got a chance to really shatter that and have a profound effect on this game.